So in a B2B sales approach, which is basically to the large enterprises, key account management approach becomes a big theme, which means how good the salespeople are able to build relationship with the key accounts. And therefore, in any B2B area, the whole concept of funneling and prospecting, and then identifying who are the people that we have to go to and doing, this is a very, very vital for B2B business. If we do not have a good funnel, then we are in for a disaster. Because these cost structures in B2B channel for the sales person is huge. And unproductive salespeople actually begin to start creating a big loss for the company. So this is one part. So there are basically four challenges in which the sales channels are handled that we experience. One is the training. And the more we do, the more we want to do. It is almost a constant exercise. Actually, it's almost every single day training programs are going on, whether it is in the functional knowledge, product knowledge, or on the selling skills. But training is must. It's very, very important. In a B2B environment, particularly, it's extremely important because the impact is in this last mile the sales guy is creating. The retention, it's a burnout job, so we lose people. Retention programs. So whenever we are creating a B2B sales structure, then there has to be an integral part within the sales structure for somebody to plan out retention programs because there's a very high rate of exit. So it's not easy. The third thing is, of course, the rewards. Rewards are very, very important. It is there for all jobs, but in particularly this job, this is an extremely vital. Short-term, weekly, daily, monthly, this is the activity that when created can create a very big impact. We notice we have got about 100 direct salespeople in this area of B2B selling to the large enterprises. Large enterprises, I mean, number one pharma companies, number one FMCG companies, telecom companies, etc., the top companies. And when they go and do the selling there, they have to engage with higher level staff in the companies like CIOs. And when they go and talk to them, they naturally need a lot of training. And if we are changing these people every year and new people are coming, it becomes very difficult to build relationship. So we need higher retention and very impactful reward system. And the fourth thing is, of course, monitoring. So those of you who are not familiar with, you cannot do B2B business without sales automation tools. And as I mentioned to you a little bit earlier, from a technology angle, the technology is reshaping and reconfiguring competitive space. Technology is also reconfiguring leadership and management space. How do you manage people? How do you lead? For a leadership, how do you exercise good leadership? Technology is beginning to have a bigger role there. So a sales automation aids or the tools is very, very important when it comes to B2B.